Dr. Kirk, we've come to help. We're representatives from your nation's government.
My nation? I'm touched. And what do you government agents want with me?
Shut up. You're coming with us if I have to knock you out and drag you back myself.
Well, according to the government, I'm officially deceased, correct?
If that's the way you want it, I'd be more than happy to oblige.
So what'll it be, genius?
Relax, agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results. I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina, locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chopper.
You can't do this! I have rights!
According to command, you're government property, pal. I suggest you take it up with them.
No! They can't do this to me! They deserted me 3 years ago and now they won't be back! This is preposterous!
Shut up.
And shut up, idiot! You lame, flat-topped, jar-headed...
Shut up! Where's the communication room? I need a card to access that elevator. I know you're talking. meet you at the heliport.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. Now get moving.
Unfinished business?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor. I'll give you the details later. Just get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Regina, what's the situation?
The chopper's on its way here.
Great. Don't waste any time. And remember, use the main entrance to get to the heliport.
Yeah.